It's 10th day today for these eggs in this homemade incubator. I'll be candling them later on. As you can see, there's a movement in the egg. You can see the embryo moving inside. Let's check the other eggs. This one seems to be clear. No movement in that. That's clear as well. Yeah, this one got movement inside. Yeah, this one got movement. That's clear. That's clear as well. 2 out of 6 eggs. They've got embryo inside. Another 11 days left to hatch.